press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
I hope so. See, he is very well informed.
What does this award mean to you?
Well, I think it's always nice when somebody appreciates your efforts and your work and your style for that matter. I think that's what they've called me here for, which is very exciting. And because it's something that I used to not look into myself, and over the years it's something that has evolved for me, which is my style, and I'm happy that they appreciate that. I'm looking forward to every film of mine which is coming out this year. There's quite a few, let me tell you that. Kalank is my next release, so very, very exciting times ahead. We are releasing in April, and I'm really looking forward to that. I'm shooting a film which will release in August. Mission Mangal is releasing in August. We're almost done with that. I'm starting Dabangg 3 in April, towards the end of April. And yeah, very, very exciting times, going back to like home base for me with Dabangg. So yeah, super fun times ahead. बट इवन आई लाइक द ओरिजिनल वन बेटर. उसमें कोई मतलब कंपैरिजन ही नहीं है. यू नो, हम जब सॉन्ग रिक्रिएट करते तो ये सोच के नहीं करते कि हम ओरिजिनल से बेटर बनाएंगे, क्योंकि जब एक ओरिजिनल इतना आइकॉनिक गाना हो जाता है तो उसको ऐसे करना मतलब ठीक ही नहीं होता. वी आर ओनली ट्राइंग टू रीपैकेज दैट एंड गिव इट टू द जनरेशन ऑफ टुडे, जो शायद वो पुराने गाने नहीं सुनते हैं. दैट इज़ द आइडिया बिहाइंड इट. एंड यू नो, फॉर मी एज एन आर्टिस्ट, मुझे बोला गया था कि वी वॉन्ट यू टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस सॉन्ग, एंड बिकॉज वी डोंट सी एनीबडी एल्स परफॉर्मिंग इट. सो दैट्स अ बिग बिग डील फॉर मी, यू नो, दैट द मेकर्स फेल्ट दैट आई वुड डू जस्टिस टू दिस सॉन्ग, एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. आई हैव गॉटन अ वेरी वेरी गुड रिस्पॉन्स फॉर द सॉन्ग, फॉर द वे आई एम लुकिंग इन द सॉन्ग, फॉर द वे आई एम डांसिंग. I personally really like the song as well, but yeah, I think overall this response has been good. Remake ke liye to har koi remake ke liye mixed response hi milta hai, but it's better to focus on the positives.
Also, fans are going crazy about Dabangg 3. What can be expected in the third part?
Double, triple of what you saw in the first two parts. Yeah, thank you.
Yes.
I just told them that, you know, it's really nice when somebody appreciates your efforts and your work, and I'm really happy to be a part of this. It's the second time in a row that, you know, I'm being awarded over here. So I'd like to thank Next Brands, and always a pleasure to be back. Yes, thank you. Thank you.